كانت أول كلمة.
Subscribe to my channel and also press this bell icon.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I am Sayyid Rahmat Ali Pasha.
I am Rahmat Khan.
We are from grade 6 to 6. Today we are going to discuss a conversation between two friends meeting after a long time.
Hi Rahmat.
Hi Rahmat Khan, seeing you after a long time.
Hey dude, where do you live now?
With my parents.
Where do your parents live?
With me.
Where do you all live?
Together.
Now tell me, where is your house?
Next to my neighbor's house.
Where is your neighbor's house?
Next to my house.
Oh my god.
Rahmat Khan, I badly miss your jokes. Please tell me some jokes.
Sure, why not? I can tell you. How do you keep the elephant in a fridge?
I don't know.
It's easy. Open the fridge and then... and push the elephant inside. I have another question.
Oh, okay, you can ask.
How do you keep the donkey inside the fridge?
It's easy, as you said, just open the fridge and push the donkey inside.
But it's not possible because the elephant is already inside the fridge.
Then how?
Dear friend, first remove the elephant from the fridge and then push the donkey inside.
Oh, okay, I think I got it.
Let me ask another one. If all the animals went to the lion's birthday party, one animal went missing, which one would it be?
I don't know.
It's the donkey because it is still inside the fridge.
Are you kidding me?
No, Rahmat Ali, one last question.
Okay.
If there is a river full of crocodile, you want to cross them, how would you cross?
There is no way. I need a boat to cross.
No man, you just swim and cross the river because all the animals, including crocodile, went to the lion's birthday party.
It's enough. I never asked you to tell me a joke again.